Here's a quick video of the retaining wall, since I can't fit it all in one picture. So let's do a few seconds. A 3/4 grade birch plywood behind it, because that's what I had around. On top of that, I have a 1/4 inch laminate. Actually, I'm sorry, 1/8 masonite. Then I used brick pattern on top of that and painted it up. Turned out pretty good.